Nikki Reed, you're really sweet. You're a girl I'd like to meet. Cause you're nice and genuine. Not to mention you're pretty fine. And I mean that in the most platonic way. Also, could you set me up with Jackson?
I think they'd be really nice together.
Hey Nikki, this is Christy in Atlanta. I just wanted to show you some love. I think you're gorgeous and I'm glad that you're representing Rosalie and Twilight.
Hi Nikki! We just wanted to let you know that we love you and we think you're awesome.
We really appreciate the fact that you're doing this movie for us. I mean, it's pretty awesome turning our favorite book into a movie.
That's just like the best thing. And we're so excited to have you as Rosalie because honestly, you're our favorite member of the cast, for reals.
It's true. We can't wait until November to finally see all of your hard work pay off on the big screen.
Definitely. We love you. Mwah!
Hi, Nikki. Thanks so much for being really great to all your fans and for signing all the autographs you signed and for taking all the pictures. You really are a testament to a wonderful actress, and I hope you have many more movies. Thanks for everything you do. Then you complain and terror like everybody
else does. I only tell you this cause I'm easy to making this video because you're amazing and I love you. I'm not being sarcastic. You're like, I don't really have heroes, but if I had to choose heroes, you'd be like my second one because my first one would be Robert. Yeah. I think. Yeah. Wait, no. Maybe I'd have more. I don't know. I'm just saying, you would be one of the top people on my heroes list if I had a hero list.
Ich bin Erica.
I'm Erica.
She is Erica, actually.
Yeah.
Guten Tag.
Nacht. Morgen.
Good day. Night. Morning.
Ich habe keine Idee, welche Zeit ist es, wo du lebst, während zu dieses Überwachen.
I have no idea what time it is where you live as you're watching this.
Ich denke, dass du erstaunlich und fantastisch als Rosalie bist.
I think you're amazing and fantastic as Rosalie.
Hi Nikki, my name is Robin, and I am a Twilight 20-something. I just want to thank you for being so awesome. You are so kind and generous with your time, and we appreciate that. Maybe I'll be fortunate enough to meet you at the Twilight premiere in LA. Lots of Twi love.
Hey Nikki, so I was having trouble coming up with words to describe my feelings for you and your work, so I decided to make a low-tech schematic. So here it is. It says, I, heart, you.
Hey Nikki, how are you? I'm Kimberly, I'm 21 and I'm from the Netherlands. I'm doing this video to show my support, so heel veel succes met je toekomstige projecten. Love from the Netherlands.
Hi, I'm Paulina. I'm Mexican and a big fan of you that admires your work and I admire your support as a person. Please don't forget to give a lot of fans that we love your support.
Hola Nikki, my name is Sandy. I'm from San Diego, California, also known as Ego17 on the T20s forum. I just wanted to thank you for being such a great person. You seem so nice and down to earth. You always keep us in the loop and you always appreciate fan attention. Thank you for that. Also, thank you for being the best Rosalie ever. By the way, I loved you in the OC. So thanks, keep it up.
As I step through the fog, like I step to a song, a moment like a poem. Wish you could hold it, shut my eyes like it's frozen. It's gone when I open it.
light slip past the clouds right there where it lingered. Like a band and a girl could slip through your fingers. Feet hit the ground like a beat for the lonely on a path beaten down.
Hey Nikki, this is Liz from Chicago, and I just wanted to take the time to remind you that you are fabulous. We want to thank you for all of your hard work and dedication, and especially the excitement that you've shown through the whole filming process. We love you and wish you all of the best of luck in all you do. So keep smiling that gorgeous smile, because we love to see it. Mwah.
Nikki, you're a great actress, and you and Catherine make a great team. You're going to be the best Rosalie ever, and I can't wait to see the movie. We love you and we support you, and we'll always be your fan pie.
Hi, Rebecca. My turn to share some love with Nikki. You're awesome, gorgeous, and an amazing actress. So I can't wait to see you. We're probably going to see the show like 15 times the first weekend.
Like four. My bank account can't handle 15.
It's just an exaggeration.
Hyperbole? I know.
Whatever. So we're going to see the show a lot, and I really just can't wait to see more how you develop Rosalie as a character, and I can't wait to see you perform Rosalie's character in Eclipse. So, have fun, good luck, and we'll see your show on November 21st. Love from Twilight 20-somethings and from us.
Bob Saget.